Hello everyone, my name is Vishal Das and I welcome you back to my YouTube channel Film Exploration. Let's explore the world of cinema. I'm sure you've already made out what kind of movies I'm going to discuss with you today. Today I'm going to discuss 5 different Bollywood movies which are a bit different from the conventional type. These are my personal favorites. And every time I watch them, it makes me connect with the characters and it makes me feel good. So, without much delay, let's roll it.
The first movie that I have in my list is the movie The Highway. The movie stars Alia Bhatt and Manvi Huda. Highway is a 2014 Indian road drama movie written and directed by Imtiaz Ali and produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. Imtiaz Ali has beautifully used the landscapes and the roads of our country in the movie. If I talk about the plot of this movie is based on Stockholm Syndrome, where the protagonist of this movie, played by Alia Bhatt, is seen to go through. Here, Veera, the main character of this movie, builds a psychological alliance with their captors as a survival strategy during captivity. When Veera gets kidnapped by Mahavir and the goons, at first she resists and scorns her abductor, but slowly she builds a connection with him. Sounds cute and interesting, right? This movie got globally released in 2014 and was critically acclaimed. These directors were praised by the natural acting throughout the movie. Also, Alia Bhatt was awarded with the Critics' Best Actress Award at the Filmfare Awards 2015. If you want to explore the character of Veera and Mahavir, then watch this movie in Hotstar and Netflix. The second movie that I have in my list is Vidya Balan's starrer, Tumhari Sulu. This Indian comedy drama movie is directed by Suresh Triveni, who gave us movies like Dev Bhutia and Mard Ko Dard Nahi Hota. The movie stars Vidya Balan as the titular character, an ambitious housewife who becomes a radio jockey for a late-night relationship advice show. Manav Kaul and Neha Dhupia co-stars as Sulu's husband and boss respectively. It has some situational-based comedy that will make you laugh throughout the movie. This movie was released worldwide in the year 2017. This movie received both critical and a box office success, which earned over 840 million on a 200 million budget, which was later declared as a superhit movie. This movie received 9 Filmfare Award nominations and won Vidya Balan her 4th Best Actress Award. To watch this movie, you have to watch it in Netflix and Amazon Prime. The third movie that I have in my list is the movie Sir. This movie has stars like Tilottama Shome as Ratna and Vivek Gomber as Ashwin. If you watch the movie, definitely you will love the character of Ashwin and the duo will make you smile throughout the movie. Sir is a 2018 Indian Hindi language romantic drama movie directed by Rohan Gera. Rahul Desai of Film Companion wrote that Ashwin is the employer and Ratna is his on-premise housemaid. Sir is about their unlikely bond of a meditation on the shades of social structure but also an indictment of the social anatomy of love. This movie is available in Netflix. Watch the unusual love story between the housemaid and her employer. The fourth movie that I have in my list is Dipti Nawal's movie Do Paise Ki Dhoop, Chaar Aane Ki Barish. This movie has actors like Manisha Koirala, Ranjit Kapoor and Sanaj Nawal. This movie got theatrical release in 2019 and got critically acclaimed. This is an art movie, revolves around Juhi, played by Manisha Koirala, an aged prostitute whose son Kaku is wheelchair bound. She finds it challenging to take care of him with a limited numbers of customers that now finds her attractive. Here Debu, a not so successful lyricist, enters their life, who is dumped by his boyfriend and is out on street. What will happen when Juhi and Debu leaves together?
I don't want this to reflect on my future life.
To know the aftermath, you have to watch this movie on Netflix. The last movie that I have in my list is Rashi Productions Upahar. The movie stars Jaya Bachchan, Swarup Datta and Kamini Kaushal. This movie is based on an 1893 short story Sampatti, The End by Rabindranath Tagore. This movie was selected as the Indian entry for the Best Foreign Language Movie at the 45th Academy Awards, but it was not nominated. It is a beautiful movie about a childish girl played by Jaya Bachchan, who is childish and doesn't understand her relationship with Anoop, her husband. The characters are so compelling that you will get connected to each of them. To leave the characters, do watch it in Netflix, and also it is available in YouTube.
So, this is it. How did you find the list, guys? Did you ever watch any of these movies? Did you like them? Do let me know in the comment section. And don't forget to like, comment and share. And please subscribe my channel. I'll be back again with a different category of movie. Till then, keep sharing your love and keep exploring the world of cinema. Jai Hind.